lives in a different place. Will everybody please give him a little bit of space?
Once, who said that these states will wax and wane, which gave my mother relief because it meant that in the bad times, it would be good times. But it also gave her anxiety because it meant that in the good times, there would be bad times. It always confused me because I didn't really know what it meant. Did sound a lot calmer than the way I would describe it.
Instagram. Latte foam art. Tiny pumpkins. Fuzzy comfy socks.
We are running! We are running! You're a killer! And I'm your best friend. Think it's unfair, your situation.
Jumped in feet first and I landed too hard. Broken ankle, karma rules. You never saw my birthmark.
Who was your first love and why did you fall in love with them?
His name was Dana. He was a friend of mine's brother in high school and we just became super deeply in love. This is a long time ago, 87, 86.
When did you know you loved him?
Just as soon as I saw him, I was head over heels. I still remember the first thing he said to me. I would have stepped in front of a bus for him. That's how much I loved him. He was kind, good to people, was willing to listen. He was an all-around good person.
Feeling like P. Diddy. Grab my glasses, I'm out the door. I'm gonna hit this city. Before I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of Jack. Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking pedicure on our toes, toes. Trying on all our clothes, clothes. Boys blowing up our phones, phones. Dropped up and playing our favorite CDs. Pulling up to the parties. Trying to get a little bit tips. Don't stop, make it pop. DJ, blow my speakers up. Tonight, I'ma fight till we see the sunlight. Tick-tock on the clock.
I'm not a child. I grew up fast. Other people like it, they are stupid, stuffed toys. Please look at me. I'm begging your mother. Don't stop being my mother.
And I got a boyfriend, he's older than us. He's in the club doing I don't know what. You're so cool, it makes me hate you so much.
I hate you so much. thirsty. Refreshing.
Well, fight or flight, I'd rather die than have to cry in front of you. Fight or flight, I'd rather lie than tell you I'm in love with you.
Boys at school never look at me.
Everybody around my feelings. I'm a just cranky little minute. When I see you, it ain't no
day. Fuck the grouch!
Podcast is always Mr. Right.
Junior.
Second of all, you suck dick. Third of all, you're not a boss ass bitch, you're a boss ass trashy hoe.
Please don't take him just because you can. Your beauty is beyond compare, with flaming locks of auburn hair, with ivory skin and eyes of emerald green. Your smile is like a breath of spring. Your voice is soft like summer rain, and I cannot compete with you, Jolene.
You like to act as if you care about nothing, and if you carry on like that, then you're going to drown in the abyss you have imagined for yourself.
You had to kill me, but it killed you just the same. Cursing my name, wishing I'd stay. You turned into your worst fears.
Boys at school never look at me. Taylor's the one they look at. I guess you could say I'm just kind of there.
I'm sure most people would say the world would be a better place without me. I don't disagree. In fact, I've been trying to leave it for as long as I can remember.
I was walking home on broken cobblestones, just thinking of you when she pulled up like a figment of my worst intentions. She said, "James, get in, let's drive." Boys, face turned into night, slept next to her, but I dreamt of you all summer long.
I promise that the ending.